Well, we've had a very warm day across the area for a Wednesday in September. We had temperatures around 90 degrees in some spots. We get into the evening with a nice clear sky, and that's not going to go anywhere as we go through the overnight. We'll keep it mainly clear. Here's the up top perspective, and there you can see some high clouds off to our south, but a lot of clear skies to go for our Wednesday night. And as far as lows are concerned, by our Thursday morning, looks like it'll be another rather mild night with mostly clear skies, upper 50s to low to mid 60s, about 61. Here in the Quad Cities. Now, as we start off our Thursday after a mostly clear Wednesday night, what we'll be keeping our eye on is the approach of a cold front. It moves through during the middle of the day with maybe a swath of cloud cover, and that's about it. Unfortunately, we're not going to get any rain out of this cold front, but what we will likely get, as you can see, the arrows really cruising on in behind that front, wind gusts between 30 and 40 miles per hour. That could cause some issues, especially if there are any broken branches left over from the derecho. Still stuck up in the trees. That could blow those down, so I wouldn't be parking under any big trees tomorrow. And another thing, too, don't be doing any outdoor burning, because with winds gusting that high, that could only spread fires very quickly if they get out of control. So 83 for our afternoon high. Again, winds go northwest in the afternoon, 30 plus on those gusts. Mostly sunny skies. And we're at 80 on Friday, 83 on Saturday. Humidity creeps up a little bit again this weekend. That could move into our Sunday with some showers and thunderstorms and with a high of 83, but then look at Labor Day and beyond. We'll be in the 70s Monday, Labor Day, rain Tuesday with highs in the 60s toward the middle of next week.